telling you, she's not considered a stingray because the manta rays has no stingers whatsoever. What they would use as a defense mechanism will be their size and speed. Whoa, now these guys can get to about 30 feet wingtip to wingtip. That's why this little lady is considered a baby.